The reason I became a police sketch artist is when I was 21, someone tried to kill me for fun. So I had to talk the police into letting me sketch. They completely did not think I could do what I said I could do, but I proved them wrong. After that, every third sketch I would do would solve a crime. I've helped identify more than 1,000 worst felons. I'm getting over my attack every time I get one of those guys.